I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Zdá se, že ta ukázka, kterou jsem chtěl, co jsem chtěl, aby tady byla, se semka kurva prostě nedala. Tudíž.
Hey handsome, this is gonna be a long night, but these shots are turning out great.
I guess you're gonna need that coffee then. I'll go put it on.
I'll go put it on. That's what she said. Nemáš kofí? Tady se asi dělá kofí, že? To je prostě kávovar. Ježiši.
Coffee's on.
Zajdi za Alicí. I still waiting for it.
Oh hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell
me
what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
On occasion, I can perform all sorts of miracles, my dear.
Really?
Well, you seem to think so last night.
Jo? No, nevím. Hej, kam jsi to dala? Kde jsou ty papíry? Já chci. A počkej, ona to dala do nějaké jedneční místnosti, jebej. My máme každý svou pracovnu, a jo? Aha. A počkej, co tady máš? Prozkoumat. Nechci se brát... Prozkoumat, tak.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called.
Alan Wake.
Alan! Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey.
Please hurry.
By the way, ona se vlastně bojí tmy, tady ta blbka, proto.
I'm right here, baby.
I'm fine. Just get the lights back on. Now, please.
Jo, už jdu na to. Kde máte pojistky, pro boha? Tady? Podívat se? Použít.
Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
Okay, hi.
You okay?
I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know it's stupid, but it's just... Especially when I'm not prepared for it, you know? It gets to me.
I love you.
Tell me a story, Ryder.
Okay. I used to have these nightmares when I was a kid. The dark really spooked me, too. When it got really bad, my mom gave me this old light switch. She called it the clicker.
The clicker, huh?
Yeah. If I ever got scared of the dark, I could just flip the switch and a magic light would scare the monsters away.
Oh, sure.
Here it is.
Alan.
Maybe it'll help you, too.
Yeah, nice story, Ryder boy. You made that up right now, didn't you?
No. Seriously.
I love you. Even if you are a liar. Thanks for this.
Hmm. How do you feel, Mr. Wake? Any nausea, disorientation, anything like that? Mr. Wake? How are you feeling?
I'm okay. My head's fine. I had to lie about my headache and memory loss. He'd send me to a hospital for tests. I couldn't leave without Alice.
Very well. I don't think you have a concussion, but you've obviously been through quite a shock. You should take it easy for a couple of days.
Thanks.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sarah, Sheriff Breaker, is waiting for you. She's very good at her job. I'm sure she can locate your wife in no time.
Doc Nelson was the image of a small-town doctor. Sheriff Breaker had called him to the station to take a look at the cut in my head. I'm sorry you had to cut your morning fishing short for this, Doc.
Oh, she's a beauty, ain't she? Not the biggest I ever caught, if you can believe that coming from an old fisherman like me, but she's right up there. Now, she's a largemouth bass, which is what you're after if you prefer a lure. Now, if you want found either trout or salmon on the other hand, then it's fly fishing for you. You a fishing man, Mr. Wake? Oh, doesn't really matter, I suppose. But it can be very relaxing out there. You can't get me off the water this time of year. Closest thing to heaven.
I'll take your word for it, Doc.
Drž hubu, doktore, jsi takový... No prostě to je něco jak náš Nedvih, to je prostě úplně předvídatelný borec. Vůbec jsem nevěděl, že mi tohle řekne, když tady zase ta jeblá baba. Ježiši. Jo no, tak bez myslí, že to je na hovno, Fury, jak říkáš, taky bych nechcel. Co to tady je? Nevím, se tohoto může, zmizel 26.2017. Rád vyhrává, super. Co tady je? Richard Buch? Bruce Dansky? Jacob Miller? Těž tak zavolám, kdybych mě náhodou viděl. Co tady ještě je? Ještě missing? Další nějaký missing? Ukaž to. Asi ne.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Stuckey's gas station?
I wanted to tell her what had happened last night, but I couldn't. She'd locked me up. Excuse me, I need to take this. Hello?
Alice, please help me.
Alice?
Stop talking to the law. You'll do exactly what I say if you ever want to see your wife again.
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
Zdá se, že nás někdo chce trošku vydírat, no. Tomu podíváme na kloub. Co tady je? Hele, co tady je? Co tady je? Co tady je? Huh? Asi nic.
Mr. Wade, can I help you with anything?
I need to get some air. The sheriff said I could go out back.
Hey, of course, Mr. Wade. You can get there through the cell corridor.
Turn the light. The light's on. The deputies, they won't. Oh, yeah. They don't understand. They won't listen to me. I need it to be bright in here.
Další typek, co má strach ze světla. Okay, no. Ale co tady je? Něco na čtení. Ukaž to. Stránka rukopis, to bylo F5, že? Tuším. Aha. To se mi fakt nechce tam hledat. Že jebat. Dá se tady rozsvítit? Oh, nice. Nemáš zač, kápo.
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left.
Co to je? Rádio další? S tím rádio.
Well, folks, it's been another long night.
Děra v potu byla tady, že? Jop. Parkour jak svině. Kuponec jak svině. Brkanec jak svině. Hele, tady něco načtení zase. To budu brát jenom tak z principu. Tak kterou dírou mám jako já projít, tak je trošku víc.
Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Hello? Prohledat staré auto. A jo. Jsem teďka vůbec nedíval se, co tam říkal ten typek.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Al, what the hell is going?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
Jak Barry, to je tady vlastně náš kámoš, který nás zná z toho města, odtud pocházíme, jsme tam napsali tu knížku a píčoviny. Ovšem, teď se musím ještě dostat ven, odsud to. Že máme trošku problém, protože jsme... O kurva.
The writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness.
shapes it from nothingness, the way a sculptor carves a statue from a block of granite. If I stop, the world I'm making dies. Darkness will reclaim it.
Mm-hmm.
It's a long, hard journey into the dark. Alice's life is at stake, but I can't think about that, or I'll lose it. The dread lingers at the edge of perception. I'll push on. Anything is possible here. I'll write the story. I'll save her.
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their recent and regrettable little outing. They are not accountable for their actions, of course. I can assure you that my staff has been reprimanded.
Tor and Odin never caused any trouble to anyone when they were still...
Proč ty hubu, já chcou pryč.
Are you feeling any better, Mr. Wake?
I'd like to leave. Am I free to go?
Well, we still need to talk about...
Am I under arrest?
No, of course not. But I need to know where you'll be staying so I can get in touch with you.
I'd avoid the motel. The Majestic is known for its roaches. The cabins at Elderwood are pretty nice, though.
That sounds perfect.
I'm Dr. Emil Hartman. I'd like to invite you to stay at Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Did you talk to my wife?
I had the pleasure of discussing your situation with her on several occasions.
Did you set something up with her?
I invited her here. My clinic is a place where...
Oh! Hey! Oh my!
Take it easy.
Hey, nobody move. Get your hands off of my client.
Who are you?
I'm Barry Wheeler, his agent. If you have business with Mr. Wake, you talk to me. You yokels won't know what hit you once I sick my lawyers on your asses.
No harm done, Sarah. I'm all right. I don't want to press charges. Mr. Wake, my offer still stands.
Get me out of here.
What the hell was that about, Al? We don't need a replay of that thing with the paparazzi. I thought they were gonna lock you up.
I had to talk to someone. I told Barry everything. He thought I was certifiable, but when he heard about the manuscript, I had him. The fact that I'd written something, even if I couldn't remember it, was enough for him. He smelled money, and he believed that Alice had been kidnapped. Anything beyond that was another story. I had a midnight appointment with the kidnapper in a place called Lover's Peak, somewhere in Elderwood National Park. The plan was to rent a cabin.
I don't like it, Al. I don't like any of it. It's not good. In fact, it's the absolute opposite of good.
Mr. Wake! Barry, you found him.
Hi, Rose.
Oh, wow. I was just thinking about you, too.
Great.
I was just bringing Rusty some coffee. He's on the balcony, looking after Max. Poor thing. I really need to go. Great to see you again, Mr. Wake. Later!
Who's Max?
What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody. This is not her fault. She's a very nice girl and, more importantly, a fan. She even has a fan site dedicated to you. And she was very helpful when I was looking for you.
No jo, ta holka je docela uhylka.
Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car? Just listen to yourself. Guy and his body just disappeared. When was the last time you slept? Are you high? Have you been drinking?
Yeah, I'd rather preach.
Look, Barry, I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice, and everything's just.
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong, it's a good story, could be a bestseller, but when you start confusing fiction with reality, you're buying yourself a ticket to the funny farm.
Wait here.
Easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Mr. Box. Rusty, sorry.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration form from the desk? It's just across from Bucktooth Charlie.
Okay, sure.
Zubatý králík, jako jebetí?
Seriously, Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper.
Kidnapper?
Hey,
kde máš zubatýho králíka?
She's my wife, and it's my call. Can we talk about this
Hello?
Later?
No.
Hello, tady.
This whole thing, it... Listen, you hit your head. I mean, geez, Al, come on. You gotta understand how crazy all this sounds.
Typek furt valí, že to je šílený, ale je to naše žena a my tam prostě půjdeme za tím únoscem. Ne, že ne? Hej, bore. Mám své papíry.
I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Oh, sure. It's at the end of the nature trail. Just follow the paths, you'll get to it eventually. It's an easy walk. Nice spot, too.
Huh. Jo, jo. To si řekneme za chvilku, jak je to strašně krásné místo. Držíš hubu, Barry. You believe that you shot a dude who went poof into thin air, a guy who was bullet...
Crazy talk, Al. Al? We should go to the sheriff or call the FBI.
Damn it, Barry, they'll kill her. This is not a goddamn debate, Barry. I'm going to Lover's Peak. He said to come alone.
Okay, okay then. I understand. You're my best friend, and I'm worried that you're not right in the head. Tell me what to do to help, and I'll do it.
You stay here, and if I'm not back by morning, call the cavalry.
Ten člověk je naprostej blázen prostě. Jít v noci na nějakou šílenou vycházku za typkem, který má prají našu ženskou. To prostě kravina. To je úplně naprosto šílenost. Nicméně. Jdem tam, no. Pistol mám už? Dobrý. To je zase něco na čtení.
Barry had the keys to the car he rented. Wasn't a long walk to the visitor center, and it wouldn't be any use to me in the forest.
No jo, no. Klasika. Kdybych tam vyjel s hammerem, ty vole, tak to je trošku jináčí party.
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
Co to bylo za zvuk? Teď tam mi skočil prostě 5000 step, ty vole, jak tak tam tak tam zakřičelo. A pohodě, pohodě. Jdeme se pát semka.
Welcome back to the show, folks, as promised, our very
own Dr. Nelson. O kurva. Viděl jsi to zatím oknem?
My plan? You make it sound a lot more organized.
No, no, ten Hebr žere jak kráva. O tom žádná. Ty tady byl skurvěsty, no. On není dobrý. No, každopádně pokračujeme. Drop hazard. To jako spadnu. Jo, asi z toho očividně spadnu. Dobrý drop hazard.
I should have gone to the cops.
This wasn't the smartest
thing I'd ever done, but I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station.
Trošku fyzička, frajere, ne? O co ti jde? A do piči. A kurva. Something is going wrong? Wrong? Huh? Dobrý, pohoda. Jsme zatím v pohodě. Doufám, že jo. A myslím se, že až vlezeme do tady tohoto baráku, tak se situace zcela změní. Kopnout? Kopni to tam. Dost divný. Já si světlo nepustím, ale co tady máme? Nějaký chlastíček tady? ještě televize? Aby v oku zas, ne? Tam bude v oku, ale to nebudu dívat. Night Springs. To mi nic neříká, takže zdar. Já to nechci poslouchat. Pak ne. Phone? Nejdem někomu kolnout, ne? Takhle pěkně v lesíku, no jo. To fakt libová procházka tady. 10 z 10 doporučuje. Visitor Center. Gosh. Hej, tady... Ježiš, zase ta baba skurvená. Ale tam se něco děje. Už tady je nějaká party, já nejsem pozvaný. Kde seš ty prijebaný? Tady seš? A tady je rukopis? Tady je, sorry. To pro tebe, brouku.
The way it was on that page. I found. Came true. It knew. So dark. It'll come back for me. You must. The lights. In the office. I have the key.
Okay, Rusty. Hang on. I'll be right back.
Whatever did this couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript. It would help me understand what had happened.
Že Rusty má část, nebo prostě stránku z naší knihy, jo? Zajímavý. A má mírně ve sračkách nohu, no. A to je pejsánek. Můžeš opustit? Já vidím, že to s ním dopadne špatně. Základní postup ve všech hrách, tyvo, zachránit psa. Ať je to Metal Gear Solid, ať je to Until Dawn, prostě vždycky zachránit psa. Tady se mi zdá, že nikam asi neprojdu. Nevadí. Nemůžu tady něco rozstřelit, jsem zachránil. Já vidím, že to s ním nedopadne dobře. Určitě ne. Ale hej, jdeme teda pro ty světla do toho oficu. Ježiši, tady něco bude, nějaký buffy kebuff.
The only way to make sure that Rusty was safe was to get the power running and the lights back on.
Open the door. Kurva. Hej, to tak strašně krásný. Ještě stránka rukopisu. Nějaký náboje. Beru vždycky, to se hodí. A když jsou tady náboje, tak to znamená, že tady bude i střelba. Ty pičo. Too late. Someone had destroyed the circuit breaker. There was no way to get the lights back on. A kurva. Ty vole, rychle, akce bude, akce. Co to kurva? Rip pejsánek. A kurva. Nikdy, jste začínáte s globálem, vy zmrdi. Nicméně, zdá se, že Rusty je v ripu, no. WTF, mamutí díra? Doba ledová mamutí drcnutí. Kde? Hej, Rusty, brácho, kápo, kde jsi? Fishing is only permitted for those prisoners who purchase a park. License, obey! The Park Ranger's instructions. At all times. Rusty, no! Never! Get close, closer than 100 yards. Kreta bukvica. Dostaneš ty buzerante, pojď sem. Já ti můžu dát headshot. Haló? Ty vole, konečně. Ten byl jako docela nesmrtelný, no. A další? Proč mám jako zabíjet, pro boha? To by bylo. Ale máme 7 nábojů revolvery jsou. Jako jebeti. Jo, proč ne, nějaký stromy tady padá, ale však pohodička. No tady to dopadne. Ježiši, to dopadne. Já už to vidím. A žádný náboje, ty krávo. To se mi nelíbí ani trošku.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
No jo. Taky mi to přijde strašně bláznivý, ale hej. Tady někdo chilloval s Pipsonem. Je to mohlo být těch lidí, co byli vlastně v té policejní stanici na té nástěnce, že chybějou. Svět, the story... Tak jsem zapomněl to anglické slovíčko. Story rozluštitel. For your safety, stay on designed hiking trail. OK, bro. Do not feed wildlife. Zapokutu, jo? Nakrmí ho něco. Nakrmí ho nějakou divokou zvěř.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Lover's Peak. Když se říká vršku Peak? Deak Peak. No jasný. Klasika. No jo. Co se nám tady asi může stát? Kurva, pizda! Ne! Easy, hoši! No jo, globální no, neuděláš nic proti mně. Ať seš tu seš, proti světovi nic nezmůžeš. Hej, volá mě někdo? Answer. A já radši jdu, ať nejsou zase nějací temní rapeři. Protože moje prdel zůstane pana. O, tak dole by mohlo něco být, nějaký patrony a všecko. Lover speak. Hej, co tady je, co tady je? Nechci sem. Že já zásadně nechodím po vyznačených turistických trasách. To je nějaký rukopisec? Nějaký náboj nebo tak něco? Haló? Asi nic, co? Drop hazard. Hej, tak jdem pryč asi. Jestli mi to nelíbí ani kokot. Ano, piči. Vůbec se mi to tady nelíbí. Tady bude zase nějaký rape. Oh shit. Oh shit boy. Dosvětilka pěkně. Hele, brokáda. Nice. Rokovnicu jako můžu, no. Tak jdeme asi po vyznačené turistické trase, protože... Tady bych mohl bloudit a potkat akorát další buzeranty, které mě... Zbytečně omezili, co to kurva, omezili... Omezili náboje ve zbraních, ale hej, to jsou další tragédie. Další? Dva náboje, no. To potěž prdel, hej, já bych to mohl... Zkusím rašnout, co vy na to? Nevím vlastně achievement tady, že jo? Za to, že prostě nepoužiju zbraň, no. Nevadí. Jestli si jsem to dojebal. Hej, já mě nevíde... To je v prdeli. Pojď. To je pičus, dělej, utíkej. Ty debil! Ty dementní krypler! Ach jo, to je fakt retard ten člověk. Kde jsem? Co to je pro tady? Boha jeho. Počkej, kde to jsem? Jo, tady. Jsem to chtěl proběhnout. Abych ušetřil ammunition. Jsem si nechal náboj do revolveru, no. Zase pro změnu. Hej, ale teďka je prostě rozstřed, nebudu se s nima srát. Jsem uskočil. Wuhu! Muzici trapní. Fakt že jo. A co tady na čtení? Velký stařec. To je večer vzal... Nezájem. Nic jako důležitýho. Už jsem ale teďka jako chci utéct, protože teďka nemám čím zabít ty blbečky, co dojdou, když dojdou. Jestli dojdou. No dojdou, no jasně, že dojdou. No hajzdu ale! Aha, super. Dobrý, jsme tady. To se nesmí nic posrat. No tak jo, no. Do kundi! Já nemám čím zabít, no. Ten piču se sekl. Super, zvědavě jak je. Ty zabil bez nábojů, no. Došla munice, super. No, úžasný. Aha. A jo, náboje v tomhle, dobrý. Že tak? To spíš aspoň že tak. To by bylo. Achievement teda nebude, no, ale whatever. Chce brát rukopis, ale ještě nějaký Rukopisec. Beer alert. U méďové. Méď a tét a tak dál, no. To je už má někdo. Jo. A kurva. Pičusek. Super. To je úžasný. Kde světilko? Nevidím, nevidím, nevidím! Utíkej, to dáš? Pojď, to dáš! Prjebaný! Ne! Já po nich nechci střílet, to je strašně to. Ach jo. A už mám zase 12 nábojů. Dobrý. Aspoň že tak. No, krása. Já vás zničím prostě. Nevidím. Kurva! Jebe ti. Že tak. Byl totálně v hovnech. Teď jenom náboje, ani tak. No to je super. To je fakt úžasný, ty vás totálně v hajzlech. Date from 1846. The year of the origin trade. Co to je? 380. No piči. A mám jít vůbec. Já tam mám něco udělat, že? Proč se tady znova objevují ti kokoti jeblí? Aha. Nice. Super. Fakt super. Mám jít sem? Kdo má tady mám jít do hajzlu? To tady přes ten šutr asi, ne? Jo. Lanovica. Ajajajaj. Se nastoupá jinudima. Jsem autista vjebanej. Ne, nejsem. Jo, jsem. Použít. Jedem. Ty pičo. Ty kokot, jebe ti. Jako... Bravo, no dobrý. Byl výživný.
The flares will keep the bastards away. You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
No, jste tohle unosce. Tak proč by nám pomáhal, že? No jo, čím ho tady zajebu, že? No světlicama. Já musím použít ty světlice, on je úplně neschopný ten retard. No jo.
From the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun.
No time for back talk. Pull them off, damn it.
Ježiši. To není dobrý.
Just a little longer. Scare them off.
To fakt není dobrý.
Get some light on those bastards. That'll keep them off us.
Dělej do piči. Už jenom pět světlic.
Just a little longer. I almost got it.
No, tak dělej.
Okay, it's open. Wait. Move it or lose it.
Rychle, rychle, jedem pryč. Do světílka. Co by bylo?
Better now, Wake. All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon.
A jestli teda tohle únosce, tak proč nám sakra pomáhá? To mi jako nejde do hlavy, no. Nicméně...
This is it, Wake. Last stand. More players here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
Ježiši, nerozkazuj mi furt ty trapáku. Zdá se, že tady States of Aim není moc dobrý. Ještě někdo? Vyhráváme. Co si děláš, kozy? To jsme totálně v hajzlech. A jsme v piči. Aha. Dělej, dědulo. Střílej. Dělej, zabij ho, ty tragedie. su hajzdu, ty vole. Aha. Docela pretlák, ne? Ty pičo. Zabiješ ho, dědulo, ještě dneska. Ty seš jeblej kokot. To je retard. Super, tak znova. Protože je to kokot prijebánej. To byl poslední snad bubák. Teď je na to posere, ten kripl jeblej. Hej, pomůžeš, ne? Ach jo, ty jsi neschopnej. Tragédie. No, super. První světlice, pojď. Pál to tam, brouku. Zabiješ ho? Můžeš? Dík. No to není brnkačka, vole, to tady tryhardím jak kokot. Hej, zab ho! Hodnej. Ty pičo jeblá! S tím je to, s tím je... Tam nezabije. Konečně. Ty krávo, ty seš traget jeblej.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
Touch her off.